But they did have a nice 9-13. They did have a nice 15 up there, and it was a key ring. And I was kind of interested in it, but when I went to go look at it, the only thing it had different than mine was the sunroof and it was leather. Everything inside of it was
exactly.
Well, I that jazzed up key ring.
Can I say hey to all my fans out there?
I just couldn't see by the
way. Hey, I'll tell you what, your friends are calling them as you think. You stand in front of the camera there, and they can't see.
Shit, this girl can fucking play. She just beat me.
You got it. I just couldn't make myself buy the truck. It looked like
they trying to get my shoe tape.
Oh, don't go.
And I'm always fair, like, in other words, if I sold the money, like, I sold three cubes.
much better.
I
and Doug, table number 10.
Yay. He'll surprise you. Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde.
Hey, alternate break or
you know no game.
Table 6, right, Calvin? Melvin and David Lassiter, table number 6.
Because it made either one of them balls I just made. heard that
mic. Run out.
They found the company was a
superstar.
I guess they come up with
it. It wasn't stay in there.
No, that one wasn't. The one I had down there was trying to force that start.
I heard Mike say something like, I was speak out there. It wasn't even close to me right now. Yeah.
Derek P. and Mike Foskey, table number 3.
I
Stephen G and Jimmy Lee, table 9.
Al, did you win?
Yeah, I won.
Thank you, sir.
Enzo, little Jimmy, table number 7.
That's what I wanted to do with the football.
Table number 4.
You got eight.
When I got bald ass, you see, I went to his ass. Hell yeah. But you couldn't get that bitch, though. That motherfucker could keep the ball right now. I told him, boy, Elf and Ray, man, keep the ball. That motherfucker could keep the ball. Man, she played.
I just can't serve in the military anymore.
I'm sorry, Brandon. I'm sorry, Brandon.
George and Dominic, table number one.
Yeah, I know. No, I'll just be going.
Yeah, I've never, you say he gets a little temper, you know, he gets mad at you, but he still smiles. How would you tell him? Yeah, I've never had a hurt anybody.
Oh, no,
there
is nothing.
I was trying to
Timothy Prince and James Mullins, table number 8.
It's obviously not right because I've been drawing twice and I've always been $20 worth of tickets.
Do that make sense?
I can't make a fucking ball. That was gambling there. Me making that ball.
Billy won.
Yeah.
Hold on, Mike. You want to get some pictures?
For all my fans out there. Rod Wooten and David Hennessy, table number 5.